हेलो गाइस, टुडे वी विल नो दैट रिलेटिव पोजीशन। बट टू अंडरस्टैंड रिलेटिव पोजीशन प्रॉपरली, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज लैंडमार्क एंड एब्सोल्यूट लोकेशन। आई होप यू आर इंटरेस्टेड। सो लैंडमार्क, हेलो योग, वेयर आर यू? हे अंकित, आई एम करंटली विजिटिंग ताजमहल। ओके योग, इंजॉय। You saw that? Yog just told where he is. So, landmark defined as a building or place that is easily recognized, especially one that you can use to judge where you are. Like, the Taj Mahal is one of India's most famous landmarks. Then, absolute location. Absolute location defined as the place is determined with the help of longitude and latitude lines. It indicates the position of a place on the surface of the earth. For example, the absolute location of Taj Mahal or absolute location helps to locate it precisely on map. Now we will know that relative position. The relative position of any place is a point established with reference to certain landmark. Another position, the coordinates of this point are usually true bearing and are distance away from the point of reference. Relative position is essential in comparing one thing to another and measuring the distance covered by an object. For instance, an athlete running from the starting line is said to cover a length that is relative to the point where he began the race. In this example, the starting point of the athlete is the reference point and the where he stops is the relative position. The position correlates to Einstein's theory of relativity that say everything in the universe is relative in nature. Thank you guys. If you want to another example, so comment below.